Now just take a picture with no leaves.